Listen up. I spent 6 years in medicine.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Detected.
Let's get this
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Now entering a safe area.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Down. Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent.
Incoming.
route the medics safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Doing good work. We can't let up now.
We just got here. Now they want us to move out.
Let Dr. Nussbaum by.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Yeah.
Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
Another satisfied customer. Don't walk away.
Step right up and take a look.
And what's your ass out there, huh?
Hey,
got a piece
come on,
here that's calling
you
your name.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to a shortage of personnel, the clinic will not be returning to full operating hours at this time. Thank you for your patience.
Nobody's got a better selection. Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
Good luck.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Some heads. Hey, you got any money on you? Don't like the looks of this!